three things in Vietnam that totally shocked me.
There is no official minimum drinking age.
In theory, you can start drinking at the age of 7 if you can afford it.
Every bar and restaurant has a communal water pipe, which they use to smoke extremely strong tobacco out of.
There are hardly any traffic lights or rules on the road.
So if you want to cross the road, you should simply move across with the same speed and trust the traffic to avoid you, which can be extremely stressful.